Hi, this is Tiesto, and I'm with Swedish Eagle on GrooveRadio.tv. Yeah.
Our special guest right now, we're meeting up with DJ Tiesto again. He's got a brand new album out called Elements of Life, your third album. Congratulations on what I think is your best work yet, man.
Yeah?
This is freaking awesome, yes.
Thank you.
There was, you know, there was some real good songs like In the Dark and the song with Jess are some really great songs. And the first song, Second Something, that opens up the album, melodic, very good song. And of course, Dance for Life and the theme from the Pirates of the Caribbean. Those are a couple of songs that we had already been playing. They were already big hits. So I wanted to ask you a little bit about Dance for Life. I think it's a great cause that you're getting behind. And you teamed up with Maxi Jazz from Faithless. How did that come about?
Well, Maxi Jazz is also very involved with the situation in Africa. And he has a very powerful voice. And we needed somebody who can tell the message
right.
What Dance for Life is about. So that's why we asked him to do a guest performance.
Oh, okay. And I think you also, it was your idea to incorporate a little bit of that insomnia sound into it, and he incorporated a little bit of the lyric and made it that much more special.
Yeah, that's definitely true. I mean, when I work with an artist, and then I always look like where he comes from.
Mm-hmm.
And then I try to give his roots as well in the song.
So oh, okay.
That's why the song with In the Dark with Christian Burns is more like rocky. With jazz, it's more like smooth.
Right.
And with the Maxi Jazz from Faithless, it sounds a little bit like Faithless with the strings and the dramatic organ in there.
Right, exactly. Yeah, very good, very good. So, Tiesto, Elements of Life, what elements are you talking about?
Well, the basic elements of life.
Of life, okay. Yeah. And those
so
would
water,
be like
earth, fire, wind, you know.
Oh, okay.
Air. Yeah.
And why did you decide to sort of incorporate that into your music? Are you trying to get back to the basics or?
Yeah, I think people are so sophisticated nowadays with the internet and mm-hmm. mobile phones. They hardly have contact with each other anymore. They don't even know where they come from. And I was like, the Elements of Life is just the basics where we all come from.
Actually. Right.
That's what we're made of, I think, and that's why I wanted to bring it back a little bit like that. And it looks really good on the show, you know.
Right.
So you can see in the visuals, and you can in the Tiesto in concert show. What we're gonna see tonight here at Coachella.
Right.
That's the Elements of Life are incorporated in the show, you know.
In the show, so it's very much part of the show, and it's a big show that you're doing. You're touring stadiums now.
Yeah.
And so you're playing the Coachella Festival here. This is your second time here. My second time to see you here.
Yeah.
But this time you're following Red Hot Chili Peppers on a Saturday night.
Yeah.
It's ridiculous. Congratulations, Tiesto. It's going to be awesome.
Yeah. It's definitely awesome, and it's a big honor for me, you know, to be here after the Chili Peppers and. It's not a DJ show. It's a whole picture. You watch a movie when you watch it. So.
Get turned on. 2, 3, 4. Groove. Radio.
Well, the candy you gave me killed me. By the way.
Too much Swedish candy.
Nice Swedish candy, Swedish Eagle.
Sorry about that, Tiesto. I'm sorry.
My teeth are falling out. It's all good.